Hi, I'm Rodney, and I'm with Cruising with the Chefs. I'm here this morning, this beautiful spring morning in St. Louis with Bill Cardwell, the owner and the master chef, head chef, executive chef, whatever the title is, here at Cardwell's on the Plaza. Now, Bill also has a store out at Lake St. Louis called BC's, a restaurant called BC's out at Lake St. Louis, which is my old stomping ground. But Bill's doing an exciting itinerary with us in June of 2012, when we're going to jump on one of the newest, what will then be one of the newest ships in the world in Barcelona, Spain, and head on out.
It sounds like a great time. Really looking forward to being on the Riviera, which is Oceana's newest ship, and obviously with their Bon Appetit cooking gallery. We got great ports of call, Barcelona, North Africa, Egypt, Israel, and then across into the Marmara Sea and to Kushadashi and on into Istanbul.
Yeah, we're doing basically 7 countries and 13 ports of call in 15 days. So this is a very busy itinerary, and we're excited to be on, again, what will be one of the newest ships in the world. It's one of only 2 ships in the whole world, Bill, that have a Bon Appetit Culinary Teaching Center on board the ship.
Yeah, that is terrific, and we're going to have some great classes. I will probably source a lot of ingredients in some of the ports that we go to, and we'll focus on the cuisines of that part of the world. Be hands-on. I'm excited. I've been to some of the ports we're going to. They're terrific. You'll particularly love the sort of the wrap-up of the cruise in Turkey and Greece. It's going to be a great time.
It'll be a great time, and if I were you and I was going on this cruise, I would watch for Bill every day at the disembarkation point of the ship and just follow him where he's going, because he knows where all the markets are, and he'll be shopping for special ingredients.
Yeah, we'll have a great time. It's a great time of year, a beautiful ship. Also, the ship has great amenities, spa facilities, and great cuisine. I understand, you know, Jacques Pepin, an old good friend of mine, is their chief culinarian, and Jacques knows how to cook.
Jacques knows how to cook, and by the way, if you're a foodie, this cruise line, the president of the cruise line is a major, major foodie, and that's why the emphasis is so much on the quality of food and having fun and enjoying food.
Yeah, if you've ever done any upscale cruises, this is really one of the best you'll ever do.
Yeah. So check out the website here. All the information you need's on here. Have questions, give us a call. If you'd like to go, just click on the little button down there that says, I want more information, or I need to find out more information, and we'll be right back to you.